Bojan Krkic's game-changing advice for aspiring football stars. Hello, fellow football fans. Today, we have a captivating story to unravel. Former Barcelona forward Bojan Krkic has some groundbreaking advice for young football aspirants. Let's get into it. Bojan, who made his debut for Barcelona at a remarkably young age, is questioning the conventional path of young footballers. He believes that the rush to move up the ranks may not be the best approach for everyone. Bojan's words are clear: we are normalizing something that is not normal. He suggests giving value to players in the youth team and encourages them to grow within their own academies. The accelerated progression might not be the right fit for all young talents. Bojan reminds us that success stories like Messi and Ronaldo are extraordinary cases. Instead, he advocates looking up to athletes with more sustainable trajectories, like Real Madrid's José Lamato. What's your take on Bojan's advice? Should young footballers reconsider their paths to success? Share your opinions in the comments, and don't forget to subscribe for more enlightening football discussions. Stay tuned for more intriguing stories.